bit loud. Please ignore the music of the voice.
Contact with the outskirts of the target flotilla. Make ready to commence pioneer operations immediately. Our contractors have hired us to locate and secure a flagship class derelict they're calling the Cryptarch. There's some piece of premium xenotech on board they want to get their hands on, and we're the ones who landed the job. To find the Cryptarch's position within the fleet and how to open it up, we'll have to shake down a number of these subjacent vessels for intel. Unfortunately, it won't be easy. These ghost ships have some onboard security built to last, so we'll have to blast our way in. This straggler will be a good target to stretch our legs and test the temperature of the water.
Difficulty 1 in class warship, gold temple. Okay.
Vessel is locked. Operate light screen. Hangar depressurized. Move out to the arming area and careful you don't bang up my flight deck. Right, let's go down the checklist here and make sure you didn't knock any screws loose on a trip over. The old gunhead here has got 4 weapon hardpoints and 4 item brackets. First up, rattle off a few rounds from the machine gun into the targets.
Feels nice when you lose a bit of control.
Check. Next, the ram spike should punch a hole through anything that gets too close. Targets up.
Nice.
Equipment expenses logged. Start mission clock. Take out that core and make us some money.
Thank you.
destroyed? Yeah, I destroyed those two things. Didn't I destroy the shield and the turret system, I guess? That's what it shows there on the red axes.
$500k for equipment and weapons, but we'll pull in more funds for each boat we capture.
Okay.
Just don't get sloppy. You crash and burn out there, and we'll get slapped with the expenses. If we go into the red, our contract gets torched.
So I have to manage it very well. So I got nothing from that actual place. Colony Arc. Why is there a different color? Green is much better. Okay, wonder what I can use that. Playing campaign build and I miss out on artifacts. I mean, it's RNG each time we play, so I need to look through. It's so fun.